What's up, Micro fans? Micro in here. Welcome back to the gaming stage on TMWS, or aka the Micro in Show. My voice is really low today for some odd reason, but here we go. So last time we were playing, we broke out of the city, and we broke into the city from the post office, and then now we are doing some driving, and now we will get into driving. Check this out. So what do we have to do? This sounds like the Cars thing. There. Being routed or something? This doesn't sound... Where'd they go? Oh shoot, that... That came in fast. Whoa. Jumping into everything. I do want to do that. I just wanted to do that. We made it. Okay, let's see what brings us. Well, that was an interesting thing. let's continue. Ooh, answer the phone. Actually, completely couldn't get this level. I couldn't get this level done, but we can get this going. So yeah, this is. I don't want the. Ooh. I don't want to die in this. It's out of my guns. Oh, here we go. Man, he's getting hit all the stinking time. Oh shoot. There he is. Oh shoot, no! I died. Shoot. See, I always get this messed up. No, good. This is the easiest part to me. He's about to climb up a wall. The easiest part, this is the easiest part because there's no one shooting. Come on. There you go. Okay, so now I don't have to worry about kind of the phone guy. I don't have to worry about him talking to me about, oh, welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Da 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 da. At least he doesn't say that again. But yes, I finally have a gun. No wonder I didn't get him. Okay, so this is the furthest I've gone in this part. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die in this one again. Whoa! Oh, you found me again. You found me. Is that what I think it that is silly. Well, here we go. Good. See what we can find here.
I need to go.
But now I'm not here again. We're not again. Yeah. Okay, I need to find fighting agents. Most firearms are completely ineffective against agents. You can tire a storm of gunshots at an agent, and they'll dodge every bullet. Pistols are useless from long range. And firing on a mic will likely do nothing more than slow an agent down while he dodges all of your shots. High explosive has put. Okay, back.
Why do you have a sweater?
Okay, well, hey, I'm back. I guess, it's time to get back and answer the stinking phone. And here's the agent. Okay, so now let's try to find a way out away from the agent and not use up our guns, because now we know that my gun is useless. So once we find police officers, we'll take them, but we will not use them. Only if it's absolutely necessary. Just like Five Nights at Freddy's. With the doors.
Get on the ground.
Why? Do I have to? You look like that person from Star Wars. Anyway, let's continue out. Conserving guns. You're mine. Let's take this. No one, let's see where this way goes. No one. Let's take this way. Again. And then go out. See where these exits go. No one. That's when there's a ladder. Whoa, shoot, I didn't see that. Whoa.
Okay, I think we're just going to make this part into a montage because it's going to take me a while to get this good. So I'm going to put some cuts in it. I'll give you the interesting parts, promise. So, it'll take me more of a while to edit it, but you know. So maybe we're trying to find an exit. Well, maybe we're trying to find an exit. Not try to kill him. We're going to try to find an exit. So we should, what we should do... Nope! Whoa. What the heck is that? So apparently the exit is going to... No! Oh yeah, I forgot, when you die, you lose your guns. Let's see. There's a hand somewhere. I saw a hand. Did I see that hand? Anyway, I think we go this way. Just go this way. This way. I think we are going the right direction. Oh, there he is. Crap. So apparently my gun is useless. My guns are useless. But you know, who cares? Oh shoot, that's him! Oh shoot! I did not know he would be coming here. Oh shoot. I never figured. Oh. Well, maybe he did in my last video. Early on the video. Don't remember. Yes.
Sean, Dr. Feelgood can fix you up.
Right now, all I want to know is what's on that desk.
Sir, we just received an emergency broadcast from the Locos.
She did it.
Yes, sir. The last transmission of the Osiris.
This is Thaddeus, Captain of the Osiris. It is 1803 on 1214, and I fear this will be our last transmission. Less than 2 hours ago, we were pinned between two search units in your BC-218. Tried to outrun them on the surface when our sensors went completely berserk. We didn't believe what our equipment was telling us. But
until we ran smack into the middle of it. An army. Their army. It's massive. Hundreds of times the size of anything we fought. We're under heavy pursuit and have sustained critical damage. We're going to attempt an emergency broadcast drop in the Matrix. After that, all we can do is hope that somehow this disc reaches Zion, and if it does, it's not too late.
Drop down a Zion broadcast. I want this data transmitted immediately. Emergency encryption.
Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Is the logo still in contact?
Yes, sir.
Get me Captain Niobe. My feet from Zion. Jesus, it's Deadbolt himself.
Give me that.
Captain, you and your crew to be commended. What you have done in the way proved to be the turning point in this war.
Do you have a plan, Commander?
Right now, I want every ship to return to Zion. Pull protocol as fast as humanly possible. I leave the recall in your hands, Captain.
Yes, sir, Commander.
Captain. Niobe. Please be careful.
As careful as I can be.
Okay, so we finally made it. Yay! Okay, so apparently there is now a swarm. Just like the swarm of bees I found right next to my leg.
Recall, is that over now? Won't be easy making that many outcalls.
That's why we're gonna use the aircraft. All those different paint bombs are gonna trace it possibly. We can split up and sting them.
What could go wrong?
Right.
That could. Well, they captured this guy named Axel. I don't remember who he is, but maybe he's the guy that did the thing, maybe he's not, I have no idea, but it's looking interesting. If I don't defeat this part, I'm gonna continue this in a different episode. So, enjoy this while you can. Okay, so airport is normal thread. I'm just gonna walk like a normal thing.
How many of them were there? I swear to God. Did you see any of them? He was right in my sight. I don't even know what the sun's taking.
Try to relax.
Oh shoot, no. No. Okay, I'm sorry, okay? Just kill me. Come on, kill me. Kill me, okay? You know, I got an idea. I thought that I went to talk to them, but nope. I had to kill them. Okay, so back to what I was saying. Okay, so I had to kill him. I had to kill that dude. Why would I do that? Literally, why? Because I want to talk to him, not to kill him. Okay, I kinda lied, but... Okay, so it doesn't know who I threat.
Okay, stay calm. Help is on its way. How many of them were there? I swear I got them. Did you see any of them?
He was right in my sights. I don't even know where the shots came from.
You have to turn around and head back to the lobby, sir.
Turn around.
Hey. I said I'm not a threat. Cartwheel. How do I do a cartwheel? Oops. That's it. You wanted this? You get this. You guys don't know how to focus, do you? Am I in the women's bathroom? Ha! Huh, we found a SWAT team! Or did I just come out of the same thing? Oh my gosh, I found the killed woman. Am I in the women's bathroom? Because I think I am. Oh, wait, I'm not gonna hold you hostage. I hope.
Move in.
Move out.
Move in.
Move out. Okay, so we got into, now we are in the airport. So I think this will be enough for this episode. So yes, I don't know why I would kill. I thought I could talk to one of the security guards just to be nice, like, hey, what's wrong, buddy? What's wrong? But no, I had to kill him. And then that lady. So, anyway, thanks for watching.
Operator.
There we go. Now I know how to... Anyway, so this will be the end of this episode of Enter the Matrix. So, hope you enjoy this episode. Check out the playlist for the Matrix in on your screen or in the description below. And also check out the playlist on TMWS, on the Microwin show, on called the Gaming Stage. It's also on Brian's channel, but like he only did one episode on that. So, you know, stuff like that. Also check out some of my other videos. Check out my Granimation for the new awesome series that I've made. What's it called? Five Nights at Freddy's in Minecraft. Check out that playlist. I'll have that in the description below. And also I'll have some other links. Just check it out. And also check out my webpage. It's free. I got it for free because I have no money. I'll try to figure out how to do that support thing later. So yeah, check out my other videos, and I will see you on the Microsoft. Microwin out.
Remember to watch the playlist, The Gaming Stage.